Is someone there?
Arsehole who built a place as complex as this. Herbivorous, of course. I wonder what became of him, by the way. It's been years since we've seen him.
Hey, what's wrong?
He no doubt got lost in his own tower. The arsehole who built a place as complex as this. It's old Quiberus, of course. I wonder what became of him, by the way. It's been years since we've seen him. He no doubt got lost in his own tower.
Ah! A monster!
this library? Who's the arsehole who built a place as complex as this? It's old Quiberus, of course. I wonder what became of him, by the way. It's been years since we've seen him. He no doubt got lost in his own tower. Something's making a noise over there. Hey, Hector! I can't find the way to the Department of Human Anatomy.
Oh no, it can't be. You've got to be twisted to rub yourself off on skinned bodies. One day you're going to get lost, for good.
Come on, Hector, take me there. I'm sure it's on your way.
Not at all. Find your own way, old man.
No!
I can't find the ways of the Department of Human Anatomy.
Oh no, it can't be. You've got to be twisted to rub yourself off on skinned bodies. One day you're going to get lost, for good.
Come on, Hector, take me there. I'm sure it's on your way.
Not at all. Find your own way, old man.
So you're Hector?
Thought you'd be taller. We got an appointment.
Oh, damn, shit. I didn't expect... Sorry. Yes, it's me, Hector.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shorty. I was told that you could help me find the maps of the Atrium.
Indeed, yes. Before I take you there, you should take a look at this scale model. You see, Quiberus, the architect of this damned tower, built in mechanisms as weird as himself. And it seems as though this model has something to do with the plans.
Let's take a look. What are these inscriptions?
Come on. I'll guide you as far as possible. Above all, don't get too close to me. I don't fancy being killed.
This
Why have they hidden this book away at the end of the corridor? Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses.
Is someone there? There!
A monster!
I thought that one's mine.
Forward.
I thought that one.
Hello there.
I think there's somebody up there, and I have no right to be in this area. Make sure he doesn't get in the way if you want me to open the door. A simple diversion should suffice, but if you were to kill them, do away with the bodies using these vials.
Acid? Really? Is that part of a librarian's pencil box? Making the chandelier fall should be a good diversion. Maybe I can throw a knife at it.
Let's see where it came from.
No, nothing.
There we go. The room with the plans isn't far. Stop here. I don't want to be there if you start.
Gotta be around here somewhere. How do I find these damn maps? Where are you hidden, Querberus?
Yeah.
Cerberus really went all out. Kind of a bitch to get him out of here, though. Then again, that never stopped me before. Shit! There's a shortcut here that leads right to my hideout! Son of a bitch! Anyway, I better get back and study these maps more closely. Soon I'll know the atrium like the back of my knee. Hand. Here I should be able to get back to the hideout.
Hear ye, you bunch of ruffians, by order of the... Boss, here is a new rule that you better respect. From now on, you have to talk nice to the root suckers. No name calling, no friendly little slap behind the head, even if they deserve it. You're gonna have to watch your step. Better respect. From now on, you have to talk nice to the root suckers. No name calling, no friendly little slap behind the head.
Somewhere.
Oh, shit!
No!
Hey, someone there.
it's over for him. Alert! There's a body here!
Understood.
I don't even want to think about what they're burning here. Trash, threatening letters, assassination orders, disappointing wives. Letters covered in finger marks that idiots think they're sending to their families. The unofficial history of Akinash. Bad conscience makes for damn good fuel. Keen hearing. These critters are a nightmare. stinks. Guess I'm getting close.
You asleep? You better not die before I've been able to take care of you. Answer the governor.
Who told you of the existence of these plans? Who told you where they were? Speak!
Who? Everyone. And no one. Sometimes you just have to listen to people thinking. And you. You think so hard, you humans. You prattle on all day long inside your little skulls.
What are you going on about? Listen to people thinking.
You still haven't understood? All those desperates who had the bad idea to taste amber. I hear their thoughts. I hear everything they think. And the elves, they're like me. They hear your guards thinking that they'd hope for a bit less boredom thanks to a small dose of this golden poison. It appears that smuggling is doing well. The elves have had your tower under surveillance since the beginning, Barriman.
Lies! You're making it up.
Oh, really? Yet I can clearly hear your torturer thinking that this morning he sold the pipe of a prisoner to be able to pay for a little smuggled amber. And also that his balls are itching.
There is no contraband in Akinash. Consummation of amber is prohibited. You're talking nonsense.
Aaron, you will gather your men and inspect the bowels of the tower. I want to know the truth.
But father, if the elves are spying on us, wouldn't it be better to focus on...
Don't meddle in diplomacy. I'll make sure to summon the elf ambassador. And if they are watching us, he will answer for this betrayal.
If you say so, father.
And so you managed to get hold of the plans of Akinash. Have you given them to the elves? Well, anyway, Querberus was the only one able to decipher them.
No. I still had stuff to do inside your walls before returning to the World Tree. I heard that access to the heart of the tree, the bridge, was protected by a tamper-proof lock, and that you keep the only key in your apartments. So I said to myself, hey, Rakash, if you hope to reach the heart of the World Tree, you'll need this key. Go visit this governor, and try not to dirty the carpets too much. Well, while I stuck up on throwing knives, I'll ask Ozcan how to enter the freaking fortress that is Governor Barriman's apartment.